How come your children think this is funny? Have you not taught them that the Lord's house meets all kinds of people from all kinds of walks of life? Have you not taught your children what the laws of America are, that if you're born here, you have rights and responsibilities here, you have accountabilities to America, Inc.?